Hello everyone. RJ from Sandhuan is back. I was talking to him, I got a new webcam with microphone on it. So this is good news. I'm back in action. Let the game start. I'm gonna give you some more card reviews. So the cards, those have gone wild. This is part 3. Let's see the game begin. Taking some time to load the game. should have started the camera a bit later. This net connection is getting slow. So how have been people holding up in coronavirus? I hope everyone is fine, everyone is doing well. Everyone got a job to get some money to buy food and stuff. It's kind of okay here. Guys working. This is my old account, with lots of cards in it, only a few legendaries, but let's see what we can do. 3 quests here, all 3 have D100. I'll give you D100 game soon. I'll be playing. So let's begin. Where was I? I think I was discussing Mage up to Paladin cards. I discussed up to this point. Now let's discuss some priest cards. Let's begin with this one. Activate the obelisk. Quest. Restore 15 health. Reward obelisk's eye. Hero power. Restore 3 health. If you target a minion, also give it +3/+3. Pretty awesome this one. From Saviors of Aldrin pack. Actually, it's not wild. I'm discussing all the cards. Those are awesome, the best cards I have, especially till now. So, One-Eyed, One-Stone, Towering, Purple Minion here by artist J. Axel. Good job, Mr. Axel, nice art. You can play this with a classic Dragon Priest deck. Once you restore enough health, get some healing cards too. For example, get the Greater Healing Potion. That one will boost your health to 14 in one drop, and you can just use the hero power to gain the remaining 1 health, and you get this hero power. Pretty awesome. You get +3/+3 to your minion. When you enhance your dragons by +3/+3, it becomes really strong cards. This one. Then let's go to Holy Bull. This is a younger brother of Holy Nova, I think, that restores 2 health and deals 2 damage. This one does only 1 damage and it's just 1 health. Useful to remove the card removal spell. This one used to remove only 1 health minions plus restore health to any damage done to your minions and your hero. I still prefer the taste of banana fudge ripple. Maybe you do, Mr. Anton Zemskov, the artist from Saviors of Aldrin pack. Then, Renew. Restore 3 health, discover a spell. Many still use this card. It's actually a new card, the formation of Outland. It restores 3 health and discover a spell. Pretty awesome for 1 mana. Many use this card. Then let's go to Grave Brew. Give a minion death rattle, summon 2 copies of it. It still uses the resurrect priest. Pretty annoying stuff, this resurrect priest. I defeated with Demon Hunter. This one. With this card, you can make your priest even more stronger. This one, Descent of Dragons, artist Eva Wilderman. Is she a man or a lady? I think she's a lady. She's Eva. Wilderman is the name. Don't mind. I'm greatly sorry to ruin this. I'm sorry for saying such things. they throw someone two copies of it. When you give your strong union, they throw when it dies, it summons two copies of it of your card. For example, if you give this to that taunt minion that destroys another minion, you can get two copies of it by a single spell. Death Rattle, of course. Sandhook Water Bearer. At the end of your turn, restore 5 health to a damaged friendly character. There is a similar legendary card like this called Ragnar the Light Lord, which restores 8 health. This one does 5 and for 5 mana and it's a common card used to carry for his team from Salvage Volume Pack. Artist AJ Nazaro. Nice job, Baba Art. A torrent carrying a beer keg. Restore 5 health to damage friendly character. When your health is down to 15 or 20, you can instantly use this card to restore some health. It also heals your minions plus your health. Convincing Infiltrator. Many users discard destroy, death or destroy random enemy. This is a younger brother of that card called that Obsidian Statue. This one is the younger brother of this card. And only by 5 mana, it will widely use this card on Resurrect Priest. You can instantly destroy a minion. When you summon 2 copies of it, it actually destroys 2 minions. The card I mentioned before. This one also very nice to steal a familiar face. Yes, it's actually not stealing, it's destroying the enemy minion. This card is widely used. Many know about this card. Psychic Spirit. Give a minion +1/+2, summon a copy of it. It's similar to that almost that card I mentioned before. It passes, gives a boost to the minion and summons a copy of it. Instead of death toll, it instantly summons a copy of it. This is how the Arakua made friends, maybe, by Evgeny Dilnov, Russian, I guess. This guy is pretty awesome, although it costs 9 mana. It silence and destroy, I mean, it ensures that the board is clear, completely clear. There are no death rattle effects, no other effects, only it silences it and destroys all the bag of death. Don't worry, there's a happy little fungus hieroid around with the sand pit, maybe. From Servus Valdon Pack by Sultan Bros. Epic card. Discussing standard cards, sorry. There are more priest cards. This one, Dragon Fire Potion. Deal 5 damage to all minions except dragons. If you play Dragon Priest, you can preserve the minions plus destroy any minions by dealing 5 damage to them. Pretty awesome card from Mean Streets of Garrison by Charlene Lee Snap. Epic card. No one was brave enough to fire the dragon in person, so they made the potion into it. This one costs 6 mana, a bit costly, but when the board is filled with minions or with less than or equal to 5 health, then you can use this card. Knife Scale Matriarch, 7 mana, 4-9. When a friendly minion is healed, summon a 3-3 well. Every word get in here. The Witchwood. From the Witchwood pack, it's a rare card by Islamic Maniac. You can use this card with a Holy Ripple or Holy Nova and with lots of, if you have other minions, and it will cast more than one 3-3 well. This can be pretty awesome, this one. You just got to preserve it. Just increase its health, boost this card by other psychic speed or death rattle, that one with death rattle, and preserve them in your board when you fill with 3-3 minions, 3-3 orbs, and you can hit the enemy on the face and get a quick win. Now let's see. Onyx Bishop, that was some of the friendly minion that died this game. This one is pretty useful for Resurrect Priest. And other than Resurrect Priest, you get a 5 mana 3-4 and plus the minion that died this game. And this one can really boost your. This one from One Night in Karazhan by Arthur Gima Rodinov. Before is a nice place to visit, but he wouldn't want to live there. Onyx Bishop, pretty awesome, but I really like this card. than which one? Shadow Ward Horror, destroy all minions with 2 Lesser Luck. I crafted this card for the Lich King expansion. For the Lich King, I mean the solo adventure where you unlock Arthas. I haven't yet unlocked Arthas, but I crafted this card to take care of all the nasty minions. 2 attack 6 health minions. It's also widely used in many other places. Seeing this meta and the previous not long was quick. Meta got 1 mana, 1 card or two attack cards. This card is still quite very useful in the wild mode. From the Whispers of the Overworld expansion, it's a rare card by Andrew Ho. It's more succinct than Shadow Ward Suck into Vortex. Don't really know what that means. Then Sun Gauge, whenever you cast a spell, summon a 1-1 zombie with taunt. From Vastakhan Swami by Dave Alsop. Please not very pretty robust spells. Just cast a spell with this one and you got a free 1-1 taunt that can help you defending. This one is pretty widely used. Page Lash, Lifesteal deal 1 damage to all minions. Whenever you got lots of minions on the board and your health is low, your health is low, just don't care about the minions and just average this card and you recover. For example, if you got 8 minions on the board, with this one you can recover 8 health. On a nice little potential expansion by Zoltan Boss. You have got spirit, yes we do, we have got spirit stolen from you. Wow, nice work this one. Then so many cards here. Dragonite Operative. Well, if you're holding a dragon, discover a copy of a card in your opponent's deck. This card is still widely used. The Mean Streets of Gadgerzon by Zoltan Boss. His job is to spy on the booms and the Jade Lotus, and he's obviously a dragon, so it's pretty hard work. Yes, pretty hard work this one. It discards the card from your opponent's deck and adds it to your hand. Pretty awesome. That's all about this card. Next time I'll be talking about rogue cards or something more. Everyone stay well. And that's the end of my video. I'm gonna switch to let's check it out. This video is working. That's all everyone. See you soon. Bye bye.